My name is Annie Jones, and I work in the Nephrology and Complex Medicine Department at Campbell County Health. I am fortunate enough to be practicing in my hometown and love to meet new patients, and I also love to walk into a patient room and see someone I've known my entire life. I received my CNA when I was 17 years old and went to the University of Wyoming for a bachelor's degree in kinesiology and health, and then received my RN license, and then went back to the University of Wyoming for my BSN, and then just completed my doctorate as a nurse practitioner from the University of Wyoming. Our decisions are made with our patients. We want to be advocates for them. We want them involved in their healthcare decisions. We want to provide the highest quality patient-centered care that we can by expanding our hours, by offering same-day appointments. We're hoping that we can